huge forehands and a follow-up backhand. It is 14-year-old Mima Ito from Japan who has taken the championship away.
Well, now there are two, ladies and gentlemen. Fantastic performance by Mima Ito and Miho Hirano from Japan, beating Natalia Partica and Katarina Grybowska in three straight games in this finals.
Yes, it's $5,000, so what are they going to do with it?
5,000 dollars. What? 50,000.
And that is it, $40,000 to the 28-year-old team, 14-year-old Mima Ito and Hirano. Huge forehands and a follow-up backhand. It is 14-year-old Mima Ito from Japan who has taken the championship away. Unbelievable comeback in the sixth game, and what a match. Standing ovation from the crowd.
Six match points.
That's it.
That's it, yes.
Mima Ito really teaching a lot of people a lesson.
Games 4-0.
Oh, what a shot!
Oh.
Two, one.
Ryan, the net from Ito?
Yeah, I think so. Mima Ito is the champion in Doha. The first WTT women's singles winner. And it's fitting that it should be the top seed in the draw. Mima Ito at the double in Doha. Back-to-back titles for the top seed here.